A mobile home park in Rossville could be the first in the southeast to include a tornado shelter. The shelter at Mountain View Estates is FEMA approved and can hold more than 100 people. It's also equipped with lights, power, and a backup generator. Owner David Roden says it's a big investment he hopes they never have to use.